Hello, my name is Raven Cook, and I'm a museum educator at Crystal Bridges Museum of American Art. And this is Bridging the Gap, a series of digital art engagements. In this segment, we will be looking at Our Town by Kerry James Marshall. It will be helpful to have paper and something to write with to respond to the prompts in the video. Please pause the video to collect what you need. Before we get started discussing this work of art, let's take a few moments to look closely at it. Start by letting your gaze wander around the work of art, taking notice of some of the details, such as colors the artist is using and objects you recognize in the painting. Please pause the video to give yourself a few moments to look. In this artwork, Kerry James Marshall uses elements of art to have an important conversation around identity, equality, and community. First, notice the colors. Marshall uses yellows in the ribbons on the trees and in the mouths of the bluebirds flying around, green on the grass and in the trees, pinks and oranges in the sunset behind the community. And then we start noticing colors repeatedly clustered together like red, white, and blue. In the background, red, white, and blue can be seen on the large house with a pool and a swing set in the back. The house with its red roof, white body, and blue shutters seems to have it all compared to the other houses which are missing those blue shutters. Red, white, and blue can also be found on the clothing of the playing children in the foreground of the canvas. We also notice that Marshall uses another important color, black. By painting the figures in the artwork black, Marshall explores a way to discuss how African Americans have fought to be represented in the visual arts. Created in 1995, Marshall explores communities where African Americans were living. The challenge to these living spaces is that while African Americans still created strong communities in these environments, they often lacked the resources that other communities enjoyed because of discriminatory policies based on race. Kerry James Marshall uses his canvas to start a conversation around the topic. In the spirit of Kerry James Marshall and creating awareness through art, we are going to do an activity called Say It Loud. Take a moment to think of a current event or issue that is important to you. What symbol, narrative, or imagery would be appropriate if you were to create a painting or a poster to raise awareness about a cause? Sketch out ideas and create your artwork. Thank you for watching. This has been Bridging the Gap from Crystal Bridges Museum of American Art. My name is Raven Cook, and the activity Say It Loud was adopted from the Museum Education Scholar website.